guys in here. Just want to do a little product comparison on my race stars. Got some mothers and some blue magic. Do half the car on one, half the car on the other, and we'll see which one comes out better. Got the mothers on this side. So the drill. Alright, the mother side is done. Put this on the car, get it cleaned up. Let's start up with the blue magic. Not bad. Alright, got the blue magic. Cleaned up our little bowl. Let's get some fresh product on this new wheel. Consistency between the two is very different. Most notably, this is almost like a jelly slash cream. And the last one is like kind of like a clay slash. It's hard to say, but it's definitely, as you can see, it's like a lot more solid. Wasn't sure what I would think about it. There you have it. I know which one I like better between the two products, but I'll let you guys make your mind up when you see the wheels next to each other. So between the two products, I think that personally the Blue Magic was actually easier to use, took less passes, and just overall left, you know, less imperfections on the wheel. So even though I like the mothers,